right from the beginning. He grabs the neck, first thing I have to do, start by trying to hit him, fight the arms. If you come in on the elbows and you push in the elbows, you actually apply the choke or the strangle. At the moment he's got both on, fine. I'm not really worried about whether it's a choke or a strangle or both, it's both. So if I do that, I'm lying in. Not a clever thing to do. People fight the arms. Remembering, I don't know how long I've got now. I used to go out about 8 or 9 seconds of it, and improved it. Most of us between 6 and 10 seconds. Not long, is it, when you're fighting? So again, it's not standing there doing that. But first thing we're talking about in press is unless you're actually against the wall, you can't physically hold it. So as they grab, you can turn the whole body and walk. Obviously, they're going to chase you and beat the ground out of it. But this is just proving the point. But you don't have to fight this in middle of the field. Yeah? You can turn, walk, turn, strike. Yeah? So there's no fear. It's on. You've got to deal with it. Not try and fight it. So if he comes in, goes here, and another one, start turning sideways. Now I've already broken the grip this side. So now this is ineffective. It actually begins to make this ineffective. Gives me time. I come up, come right down. Yeah? I come in, I hit, I come through, there, down. They've gone back. Main thing is grab, pin, strike. So I'm looking right off like that. Now I've got you. What I don't want you is over there, because you're going to come back. You've got skill, whatever level of grade, I think you're grade, you're experienced. If you're attacked, walking down the street, you don't go walking down the street saying, I'm a martial artist, I'm a purple belt, I'm Dan Brown, etc. And everybody runs away from it. I'm 5'6", I'm going to be attacked, I'm going to be attacked. What is my biggest fear I've got? No. They don't know what I know. They just think he's 5'6", he won't walk through. Phil has got a phone in his hand, I'm going to have a phone with him. Yeah? So I've got my biggest thing is element of surprise. So what I don't want to do is then he's like pulling a knife out, pulls a gun out. You see what I'm getting at? I'm giving it away. Yeah? So when he grabs, I contain it. Yeah? Do you know what I mean? I'm containing it. I'm working. Finish it. Okay? So as he grabs, 1, 2, yeah? 3, inside of the leg, cover, 4, okay. Now I'm in containment. Oh, I'm back to that. It's just a different attack. It's gone from there to there. But it's still straight arms. I'm still in arms.
Yeah.
Arms.
Yeah.
And yes, arms. Same thing. Whether it's there, there.
Yeah.
1, 2. My choice of side of going in this instance, isn't it? I'm right, naturally right side, so I'm going to go there. There's a palm and strike, or you're not going to crap out of him. Right this down, could come down and punch you in the groin, it'll fall you out. Right, up again, come through, through, pick the sun behind you. That angle, up, round, back, down, there we go, back to that one. So if I want you to do this response, in here, which is a different one from being in that, yeah? And then both of those positions. Left, gosh. If you do get it wrong, you finish wrong, slow it down and work it out. You apply that brace and work it out too. Focus. Your strike, right? Your shoes open. should be all the way through.
That's it.
Yeah? You hit the neck. You slide through it.
Yes.
As you know, I said what we're supposed to be doing. We're not stirring, we do a fox shooter, we need to get in. You actually cut through to move the muscle to attack the nerves of the carotid artery. The point is, you still get to this point where you're doing that. So you're just reaching now, and you'll do that in reality. You hip slide through, and then you take them where you want them. Yes? It's not me, it's like, I've gone there, I can take it back and hit, and then I can. My arm might end up back there, but it's with your head. So it makes a difference. Okay?
You'd have to turn to face the fireball.
So here.
Yeah, you go as far. Don't forget. Unfortunately, the attitude is, I know you're in training mode, but the attitude is, if you go on the floor, right?
So you've got in there, you've got to be like the lock. And here, you've got to turn in. Your attitude should be that they're actually there. So that's going to tell you that should be tapping. As you go to tap, I'll just keep it. So again, ignore